Krishna and person of Krishna, he cannot separate.